Hey guys, welcome to Outdoors in the Panhandle. My name is Richard Parrish, and thanks for coming along. The channel's new, just started. This is probably the second or third video I've recorded, or I've actually put out there. So I'm still working out the bugs on the editing and things like that. So just bear with me, and we'll maybe figure this out as we go. Anyway, glad to have you along. Today's video is going to be a little tarpon fishing trip we went on the other day. I think it's been about 3 days now, maybe even 4 days before I get the video out. But anyway, appreciate you coming along with me. If you like what you see, give me a like. You can even subscribe if you like.
He's going backwards.
He's just staying off the right. Hand me the, let me grab this net right here. I think it's a pretty decent Spanish. Yep, it's good Spanish.
I think he is foul hook.
It looks like he's about halfway down here. Yep. I don't know. You gotta count it. Get out here so you can get him off the boat a little bit, okay? There you go. See if you can lift your rod tip up and pull him up. Not just nice and easy.
That's a good Spanish,
huh? Yeah. It is a good Spanish. Easy, Terry. Just go easy. I can't. Yeah, it is. All right, give me some slack,
sweetie.
Yep.
Almost.
Ready. I'm just gonna drop it and we'll get away from it. Yep, he went down.
Did he turn it loose?
He turned it loose. Dadgummit. He had it for a second. I reckon I ought to check my bait, huh?
I would. If he takes it off, it's not going to be your fault. What I told you, you're not going to get that thing in the head. You don't got a bait.
Not the way he's acting, Dad. He's running with him right now. The fish is running away from him.
He got your bait, bro. So that bait is moving around. Something.
See that?
Probably one right there.
Ease me on out, Dad. And I still got the bait. See where that all that mess was at? Take me out past it. Or just get me out there a little ways and then back up.
Well, hell, we'll get you right there. Are you alive?
Yeah. I don't know if our bait's going to be far enough off because they're still further out. We'll see what happens.
There's more coming back down here behind.
Well, he's probably close to our bait, that one right there. I don't even see the daggum cork. Where'd it go? There it is.
See, they coming in there with their bait. Uh-oh. A frog.
That's a whole wad of them right there.
Oh, we were close to that.
It's about the same line they're on right now. Yeah, they're going to go right by it, Dad, if they stay on that line right there. Yeah, well, you're about to get to the point where I can't see my cork no more.
You see it?
Barely.
I mean, he's out there to water a little bit.
No, just hold tight.
I can't see it.
It's straight off my rod tip. But where it's at.
I can't see it that much either. I'm not watching the fish. You see it right there?
Yeah.
That's one pod. There's another pod behind them a little bit.
I don't want you to bump out there.
Yeah, they're out by your bait, ain't they?
Yep. I don't mean they're eating it, though.
It might not be loud enough. See, there's something right there outside of it.
Yeah, I know. They just came up by my cork. See, one swung around. I looked like one did anyway. And I'm still feeding offline. Yep, I don't guess he was live enough for him. Let's ease down and get back with this group. We will. And I will not be tying a uni knot again on here. It's getting everything all twisted up. There he is. Hey, look at there.
Listen,
that's me.
Lay down. Lay the pole down when he jumped.
I laid the pole down when he jumped. Go get my cork. So anyway, after this little fiasco, we headed back towards the pass. Me licking my wounds and what have you, but found a few more fish around the pass. we stopped and kind of drift, tried to get on the same line where the fish were at, and this is what happened. And once again, I looked at the video. I didn't lay my pole down. Sorry, Dad. You were right. So, here you go.
That's a shark. It's a black tip, I bet. He jumped.
Let Tara
yeah. Tara, why don't you come get this cork? Ted, just grab the cork. I wondered. He's about 4 foot. Could eat him. Tara, you could eat him. Just once. Oh, maybe twice, I don't know. Turn left, Dad. He'll be underneath the boat. See him up down
there?
Yeah, you were supposed to grab that cork.
Go Tara, here,
put that life jacket on and just float over. All right.